morning, church.
Good morning.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
My name is Achaba Patricia. I will sing a short song before my testimony.
Yes, sir.
You are God, you are my God. You are the eye I used to see. You are the key that opened the door. You are the honor of my soul. The Buddha for me, remember to you.
What shall I regard to you, O Lord,
that
I will bow down and worship your name? You are Lord.
Hallelujah. Clap for Master Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm here to testify. First of my children. Before I come to this real life, I've lost so much. So many of my children have not even had GCE. They have written even 5 years. The one or 4 years, 3 years, they have not got this. At the end, they have dropped from school. But now I'm happy. Because last year, 3 of my children, 2 write preparatory, 1 write back, and they pass all the 3.
Clap for Master Jesus.
This year again, 2 was to write back. The other one, that day, that commission. So I bring them to the real life. And Papa pray for them. So they have also succeed in that group. This year again.
Put your hands together for Jesus. Clap for Master Jesus.
Before I come to the real life, all the sick of all the way was in my body. I was looking as somebody who had drunk, who had taken even 12 bottles of beer. When I was walking on the road, I walked with respect. If I don't walk with respect, I would just fall. So, some of my time began me to come here. So I came here, and the man of God said I should come on this day. I have something to tell you. I come Wednesday, all the sick that is my body. Man of God, tell me that. I say, yes, man of God. I hear my body.
Man of God told you, gave you a word of prophecy.
Now all the sick that I have on my body.
Okay.
I say, yes, man of God, I know. Because when I'm walking, I see, I walk as the person who is drunk. So from that day, God is taking 1, 2, 3. Since this one other one has made 6 years with me, that I cannot stay with my children like that and this. I will always put my heart to grant my pride, what I come out. So the day that this.
Speaking French.
The day that this thing, anointing water come out. So, man of God, they pray for me with the anointing water. I go back, the water still come up, plenty, so that I come back again for you, see, man of God. I say, man of God, I don't know, that's the God always increase that soul. That man of God tell me no, say no, go wait for 2 weeks. But 1 week, because if he didn't deliver, I say, I go away. He continued to come out, they come out, okay, this Sunday, we will give for you, soul. They worship God. And they talk in my heart, say, God, no pass me by. Enough is enough. I don't suffer with this sin. God, no pass me by. No pass me by. I was crying. When I was washing up, I was crying. So the man of God just passed and touched my stomach. I go back to my house. Since today, that my life saw.
Put your hands together for Jesus. Clap again for Master Jesus. Mama said before she came to real life, our children were always failing. Some they wrote this public exams 5 times, some they wrote 4 times and they were not succeeding. So she was opportunity to meet us when we were still down there, met the man of God, and the man of God explained everything that had been happening and prayed. She is here to testify that last year that she came there, 2 of the children succeeded. And this year, 2 of them wrote back and they equally succeeded. Clap for Master Jesus. And she literally explained that she had numerous sicknesses on her body, so many that she'll be walking. She looks like somebody who had drank over 12 bottles of beer. She always had loss of control. So she will be walking and like dancing. If anything like wind passes by her, she will fall. But from when she encountered this grace, she is here to explain that she is completely healed. That there is one sickness that persisted in her body. Last week during prolonged worship, man of God passed. You used to see when worship is going on, the man of God is going around, touching not everybody. Some people that God showed him to touch, he touched. And she was one of them. That man of God just saw her and touched her. And that was how that particular sickness disappeared from her body and she's completely free. Can we clap for Master Jesus? Put your hands together for Master Jesus. So Mama, what is your advice to our viewers and
Christians? I want to thank God because I think that TV banner changed something in my life so many. Somebody is most impressive to tell that if we give 1,000 francs, that 1,000 will be what you know. Keep it. So that God will see through that banner and deliver you for all your
clap for Master Jesus. God is very faithful with Mama because Mama is a partner with our Lord Jesus Christ and she is encouraging anyone that is minimizing this issue of partnership to take it serious. Can we clap for Master Jesus?